Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my channel. Feel free to subscribe. In this Teams video, we're going to take a look at five items regarding the new feature coming out, deleting the entire chat conversation. Let's dive in right now. So the five items I'm going to cover, I actually threw it in a chat with myself. When does this come out? How to delete the entire chat? What can others see after the entire chat conversation is deleted? Does this work for group chats? And finally, we'll look at deleting meetings. So regarding when does this come out, I have on my screen from the Teams roadmap that Microsoft publishes, here is this feature, delete chats. And this is going to be, if you look down at the bottom there, it says release phase, general availability, the initials GA, now look up in the top right. This should be out sometimes in December of 2022. So I already have it now because I've got public preview running. So let's go look now at how to delete the entire chat. So here I am chatting. Here's a chat with Carol Wilson right here. Click on the three dots that say more options and come down here to delete chat. You're going to get a message that pops up on your screen warning you that this will permanently delete the chat from me because I'm the person deleting it, but everyone else, meaning Carol, can still see it. I'm going to hit delete, and that chat is now gone. Bye-bye. So there is delete the entire chat conversation right there. What can others still see? I tested this. I grabbed my laptop. I am Carol Wilson. I went and signed in as Carol Wilson. Carol Wilson can still see the entire chat, which is good, by the way. Now, does this work for group chats? Absolutely. Here is a group chat. I clicked on coworkers. Quick tip, if you're wondering who's in this group chat, up in the top right corner, it's got the number 3. If I click there, there is everyone. I could just leave this chat, by the way, meaning I'll know or get informed about this chat, but the chat would still exist for me. So can I delete a group chat? Sure. There is delete chat. I'm going to go ahead and do it now. Same warning message, and I'm going to click on delete. So Christian and Carol were in that group chat with me. Those both can still see the group chat right there. If I was to get added back to it, I would not see any history. Just so you know this, it'll be starting off new. And one more item I want to cover. Deleting a meeting. This is the fifth item I want to cover. So this one's a little tricky, and I could not find any documentation from Microsoft support. So I'm going to just tell you my theory about this. So if I come click here on this meeting, which shows up in your chats, by the way, if you notice when I come to the three dots, delete chat is not available for this meeting. And if I come down here for this next meeting, delete chat is available. This is just my opinion, by the way. If you notice this meeting, stop recording meeting test, I'm in here in the meeting. There is a recording, there is a transcription, but there is no attendance report. If you recall, only the meeting organizer will get the attendance report. So if I come back here, there is an attendance report and delete chat is not available. So I am guessing that a meeting that you organize and people show up and you have an attendance report, that can't be deleted, but it looks like another one can. I'm going to actually try it right now. Click. Delete. Bye-bye. So there you go with what you can and cannot delete. If you have any questions about this video, please put them in the comments down below. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. And if you're interested in my Microsoft Teams online training class, which is quickly approaching 3 hours of material, there is a link down below for that class. Have a great day. I appreciate your time.